Okay, time now to go across to Dictionary Corner, the Brett Domino Trio. What have you got for us?
Well, I don't know if you're familiar with this piece of history, but in 1970, a big dead whale washed up on the coast of Oregon in America. Too big to do anything with, they didn't really know how to deal with it. So they decided to blow it up with dynamite. But they used a bit too much dynamite, they misjudged the amount they were going to use. When they exploded it, it basically rained down big chunks of whale blubber for miles around.
Bits of it went in the car park.
Huh?
Bits of it went in the car park. crushed cars and stuff.
Yeah. He doesn't say much, but when he does...
So I've written... I'm in the process of adapting this true story into a West End musical. So I'd quite like to perform a song from that now. This song is from the perspective of a guy called George Thornton, who was the guy who was put in charge of trying to get rid of the whale. OK. Well, as bad days go, this is off the scale. What am I supposed to do with the 45-foot whale? I tried to push it, but it won't shift. It's starting to rock, and it really stinks. It's a major operation, disposing of the deceased cetacean. Cetacean is another word for whale. But hold on, what's this thought lurking at the back of my mind? Dynamite. I solved my problem with dynamite. I'll blow the whale up into tiny little pieces. A little treat for all the seagulls. Dynamite. Solving my problems with dynamite. Oh, nothing can go wrong. I'm just strapping a whale to a half-ton bomb. It would be like Christmas Day, raining beautiful snowflakes of the decomposing carcass of a dead sperm whale. And every year we'll celebrate this day and the great decision that I made by finding and exploding another massive dead whale.
I love information communicated via West End Musical. Mm. I wish I got all my news that way.